Hello, I'm Jovan Johnson. Tens of thousands of South Africans joined dozens of world leaders for Tuesday's National Memorial Service for former President Nelson Mandela. U.S. President Barack Obama said Mr. Mandela was a giant of history, describing him as a last great liberator of the 20th century. Tessanne Chin closed Monday's semifinal performances in The Voice with what many have labeled a flawless rendition of the hit Bridge Over Troubled Water. Up to noon on Tuesday, Tessanne was number one on the iTunes USA Top 100 charts, hours away from finding out which three of the five semifinalists will advance to the final round. Alleged former Shaw Apostle leader Richard Storyteller Morrison, who was extradited to the US in 1991 under controversial circumstances, is suing the government. He's contending that his extradition was a breach of his constitutional rights because he had filed an appeal. A leading international anti-corruption campaigner has urged Jamaicans to vote out corrupt politicians. Alejandro Salas from Transparency International issued an appeal on Monday's commemoration of International Anti-Corruption Day. Sports: West Indies captain Darren Sammy says his players are very confident going into the second test against New Zealand starting today. In your weather forecast, expect isolated showers over eastern parishes on Wednesday morning, with the widely scattered afternoon showers over hilly areas. And that's it for the Gleaner Minute. I'm Jovan Johnson.